We're in Bangalore's Sundaram Motors, which is one of three AMG performance centers in the country. What brings us here is the AMG Performance Tour, which kicks off in Bangalore this year.
I would like to welcome the team Mercedes, starting from Mr. Boris Fitz. Cheers and celebrate it.
Heading sales for India and including AMG, and it's extremely. I'm extremely happy to be here. I think last time I came also for the opening of the AMG Performance Center here in Bangalore. We bring our experts who can really show you how to drive.
We are the X guys, more experienced, of course. We are driving around or traveling around the globe to bring these cars to you and to present you what the performance of these cars can be.
Breakfast and pleasantries done, the prospective customers were handed the keys to some AMGs and were asked to follow a cavalcade to find out what Mercedes had planned for them for the day. Having left the city behind and finally hit the highway, the AMGs got a chance to stretch their legs. Blue skies, the open road, and the sound of an AMG V8. What a way to spend a Friday.
We're here on the nice road in Bangalore, where Mercedes-Benz have blocked off a section of the highway so that potential AMG customers can come and see what the AMG experience is really all about.
From chicane courses to drag races and slaloms, customers get a chance to experience the true capabilities of AMGs. Of course, under the more than able tutelage from AMG's in-house race car drivers.
My name is Asha. I'm into business and I drive a C-Class, and that's how I've been invited here for the AMG test drive. I've never done like zigzag driving. I've never like driven like a maniac on the nice road, of course. So it's been an awesome experience, and I mean, I think a day well spent, and a lot of technical knowledge about driving, of course, and almost like a roller coaster ride. The AMG is absolutely fabulous.
Yeah, my name is Rohan, and I'm a student at CMS. And yeah, I've had a very good experience at this AMG Performance Tour. I like the maneuvering of the cars and the handling, the way it brakes and the speed. And yeah, it's been a very good experience, and I hope to like enjoy more.
Hi, I'm Danny. I'm an industrialist. So I drive an XKR, Jaguar XKR. So this AMG event has been really wonderful in my eyes. Number of cars is what I like. Different cars all together driving, all above 500 bhps, and it's an amazing, spectacular experience. The various opportunities that they provide, the slalom, the braking, the acceleration, everything is, every test that they have been giving is really wonderful.
I drive a 911, my personal car is a 911. Otherwise, I have a chauffeur driven XUV fan. It's been a wonderful experience. I formerly owned a Mercedes-Benz, so that's why I am here also, by the way. But it's been a wonderful experience to be here. Now, how both cars are driven and how to... The real, you know, a lot of people know to drive fast, but I don't know really whether they know how to control the cars. And I guess it's a wonderful experience for people who really want to drive fast cars. Before you buy one, probably if you take a tour like this, nothing like Italy.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.